name is Michael Anthony. I'm in grade 5. What I like about LTTA is we're learning math, but you don't really feel like you're doing work. Like, it was good because you're really making math fun for the kids, for our class, and I thought that was pretty smart, because let's say a kid really doesn't like math, it'd be a good way for him to learn math while doing the dance. Maybe he won't be thinking it's math, but really it is.
My name is Nicole Fougere, and I've been working with Learning Through the Arts for 15 years. LTTA helps students learn better because it addresses all of the different learning needs in the classroom. It works with all of the theories of differentiated learning. It reaches out to people who need to learn kinetically, to people who learn best through music, through visual expression. It allows people opportunities both to work interpersonally in groups and to be interpersonal and to be introspective of their own learning. It also weaves in this sense that subjects like math and science and social studies do not need to live in their own silos, in their own boxes. Things like visual arts and dance and music can all be integrated together. Everyone says learning through the arts is fun, and it's true.
What I liked about learning through the arts is we got to play games and learn about mathematics and geometry using our bodies. It helps us to learn better by sharing our ideas with each other and learning from our mistakes and what we didn't know and what we knew. It feels awesome.
You do fun stuff, and most of the time you remember fun stuff instead of boring stuff.
It's inspiring what we do and active.
LTTA is magical.
Inspiring.
Fun.
Learning.
Educational games.
Fantastic.